Revolve. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
See that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
But shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Watch it! This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by someone infected,
then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, we're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. Far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!